door down, and the man was in there. We went to get us, got a picture chair out and threw it at him, and stuck booing at him, knighted him and everything. And we got out there, and we thought we'd gone out a bit to spend out, and I bought some new boots and braces and some Levi's stay press. I was sitting indoors with a cup of tea, there was a knock on the door, it was a law. And my mum said to him, come in, because she knew the same up. And then they accused me, and they said I'd have come down the station and be witnessed. So I went down there and said that I'd done it, and I denied it a couple of blades, which were blunt, and yeah. I give me my number, 5360. The keys are coming around, the governor, and he says, I've got a friend. If you're good and that, you can go down and visit him with him. He's got a nice swimming pool down there, and some boys go down there. I thought, yeah, as if you've been for it. Swimming pool down in, some of the boys go down in. I thought, yeah, as if you've been through.